New this morning, Dallas police have made an arrest in the shooting of a transgender woman. Domingo Ramirez-Cavente is charged with aggravated assault. Last Friday night, police say he was driving a red Chevy pickup. He pulled up next to the woman and shouted slurs about her gender. Then police say he shot her multiple times in the chest and arm. DPD is investigating this as a hate crime.